Sing right to you. song we sing to you. Oh, you are here. Oh, you are here. Like you are here. Like you are here. Like you are here.
This is all that I require, won't you? Let
let me love you more. This is my deepest heart's desire. Won't you let me love you more, still more and more. So when it's all been said and it's all been done, when the race is run, when it all comes down to love, oh love, for the day will come when tongues will cease, the day will come when faith will be sighed, the day will come when everything we've done will fade away, will fade away. And all the things that seem so important, and all the things that seem so urgent, to the finish line.
tossed about by the winds. Teach me a love that will endure, that will endure. Teach me a love, teach me a love that will endure. No matter what may come, no matter what may come, teach me a walk on water, if I never see the miracles, if I never hear your voice so loud, just knowing that you love me is enough to keep me here. Just hearing those words, it's enough to satisfy. You satisfy. You satisfy. You satisfy.
Into a time of intercession in the Word, I will be speaking out the Word and praying over Israel. Then we will seek intercession from the Scripture over these nations. I invite you to open your Bibles to Isaiah 60 and encourage you to follow along as I read. Afterward, feel free to join in intercession through prayer, singing, or declaring. Isaiah 60, verses 1 and 2. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. See, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness is over the peoples. But the Lord rises upon you, and his glory appears over you. Lord, awaken your people, Lord, to hear your voice calling. Awaken your people, Lord, to see the light of Christ, to take refuge in your marvelous light and find comfort in your appearing. May we not get comfortable in the present darkness. May we never be satisfied in the distractions of the now. May we yearn for the promises. May we yearn to see your glory cover the earth, and may every inch of our bodies yearn for the coming glory that our spirit knows well.
Arise, oh, arise and shine for breaking through the darkness comes arising.
Breaking through the
darkness. Surely as the dawn, as surely as the dawn, the glory of the Lord has risen on you. Cover all things.
Children of light, arise.
daughters are carried on the hip. You will not go unnoticed, O Lord. The nations will see your light and draw near. Kings will sit at your throne and inquire about you. Many will come and seek the light of Christ that will remove all confusion, all distress, and all infirmity. I pray that your children will come with heavy burdens and put them down at your feet. I declare that your children will come weak but become strong in your light. You will provide for your sons and daughters who will come to you.
Will come to the Father.
Your house.
Brokenness, and he made me beautiful.
We belong
has made us whole. He has washed us. He has clothed us in His mercy.
We are safe in your arms. We thank you, Father, that you are a good Father and that you make everything available to us, Lord. Everything in the kingdom of heaven is available to us. We thank you, Father, that in this place, Lord God, we stand and take our authority in you as we pray and intercede for the nations, Lord. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
greatest love that anyone could ever know. It overcame the cross and grave to find my soul. Until I see you face to face, and grace amazing takes me home. I trust in you
with all I am.
With all I am, I live to see your kingdom come. In my heart, I pray you let your will be done. Until I see you face to face, grace amazing takes me home. I trust in you. And I will live to love you. I will live to bring you praise. I will live a child in awe. Amazing takes me home. I trust in you.
I will live.
child in all of you.
Opportunity to take up your authority in Christ. As I lead out in prayer, come into agreement with me, and afterwards, please lift up your own intercession to the Lord. Today, we will not be having the PPT, so I will read you the prayer points before I pray. We will pray for Israel to arise and shine, to declare blessing to flow and the keeping power of Jesus. Release the face of Christ to shine and transform lives. We will pray the peace of Christ to transcend all understanding, even amidst the political strife. Out of all the peoples of the face of the earth, you have chosen Israel. You have set apart this holy nation to be possessed by your people, to arise and shine and reveal your glory to the ends of the earth. We pray for the people of Israel to be a channel of your blessing. Israel's leaders, officers, and counselors to be blessed by the wisdom and knowledge of your good counsel. We pray that you would bless the nation with the knowledge of your presence. In their daily lives, would you make yourselves known to them? May the blessings of the Lord be recognized and undeniable. We declare the peace of Christ to be guarded. Prince of Peace, would you guard all hearts? Strengthen Israel to take its place, even in international arenas, to take authority over the peace of its nation. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Next, we will pray for Israel as a set apart people that will be gathered. Let's pray for God to raise a signal for his people to be gathered, to make a clear passage for sons and daughters of Israel to come back, for them to be able to hear the shepherd's voice, and that they may not be dismayed, but seek to find the Father. We remember your promises, O Lord. Your portion is your people, and you have said that you would gather them into the land which Israel's fathers possessed, and Israel shall possess it. You will make Israel more prosperous and numerous than their forefathers. As we watch the news, we can see you are raising a signal for your people that they may gather. Would you change laws and change culture to make a way for sons and daughters of Israel to find their way back to Israel? Make your voice heard to them. Reveal yourself and bring back the diaspora. Let's pray. Next, let's pray for Israel to be built. Let's pray that Israel would be a strong tower that cannot be brought down, that the wealth of nations will be brought to Israel and the resources would be abundant for the building. Let's declare that Israel would find favor in the eyes of kings. We commit ourselves to the building up of Israel, Lord. As your intercessors, we intercede and stand alongside Israel in the battle. We declare your temple, the place in which you dwell, will stand in faith. We pray for hope to rise in the building of the former devastations. We pray that faith will rise and people will come to the revelation of salvation, that Jesus, you are the true Messiah. We pray for a strengthening of the house of God. We pray that the wealth of nations and resources will be poured out over your people in Israel. May the favor of nations be turned to Israel, that just as the U.S. has stood beside Israel as an ally, other nations would turn their hearts to your people. Build up your people, build up the nations, Lord, and build up Israel. Let's pray.
Of your throne. Oh, you're building up the foundations of your throne, God. Raise up the foundations of your throne. Raise up the foundations of your throne. Raise up the foundation 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 of your throne. For what was desolate, oh, what was destroyed, oh, you will rebuild it stone by stone. He will see a nation rising up. Oh, we will see God doing a new thing in his nation. Oh, we will see Israel rising up. Israel rising up. Israel rising up at the sour, at the sour sea. Israel rising up. Israel rising up. Israel rising up at this hour. Oh, we'll see Israel rising up. Israel rising up. Israel rising up at this hour. At this hour. Israel rising up. Israel rising up. Israel rising up at this hour. Oh, at this hour, Israel rising up, Israel rising up, Israel rising up at this hour, at this hour, Israel rising up, Israel rising up, Israel rising up at this hour, at this hour.
Lastly, we will pray for Israel to be glorious. Let's prophesy that Israel will withstand all darkness and declare that the glory of the Lord will be seen amongst them. Let's prophesy that nations and kings will come to see the glory of the Lord in Israel. You have called Israel for your glory. Your promises are yes and amen. Israel will shout for joy and the nations will know that the Lord has redeemed Israel. That day of glory will quickly come and you will show forth your glory in Israel, a glory that will withstand all darkness, a glory that will be seen by all people. All the nations will see and inquire of the glory of the God of Israel. Come quickly, Lord. May your glory dwell in Israel forever. Let's pray.
Thank you. Israel will be beautiful. Oh, she'll be filled with the radiance of her King. She'll be covered with the majesty of her King. Oh, she will rise up. Oh, she will rise up. Oh, she will rise up. And she'll be glorious. Oh, she'll be glorious. She'll be glorious, filled with the radiance of God. Oh, she'll be glorious. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious, filled with the radiance of God. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious, filled with the radiance of God. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious, filled with the radiance of God. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious, filled with the radiance of God. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious. She'll be glorious, filled with the radiance of God.
Father, we thank you that your promises are yes and amen. We thank you that it is not far off and that salvation will not delay. We thank you, Lord, that you, your glory, Lord God, has risen upon Israel. Father, that your light has come. And we thank you, Lord God, that in every moment, Lord God, as we pray, that we are seeing the day coming closer, Lord. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
We have God, we just give you glory for what you are doing at this hour with your children, Lord God, in Israel. We thank you, God, that your love, your commitment, your covenant with your nation, Lord God, has not been forgotten, that all your promises that you've spoken over your children, Lord God, they will be yes and amen in Jesus Christ. And we thank you, God, that you allow us to partner with you, Lord God, this crucial hour as you are moving, Lord God, in your nation of Israel. We thank you, God, that you are a God who is true. You're a God who is a holy one of Israel, Lord God, and you will see to it, Lord God, that every promise of yours will be fulfilled. We thank you for what you are doing. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor and all the praise. And we pray all these things in your name. Amen. Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight. As you know, our Tuesday nights have moved over to Thursdays. Hopefully it will accommodate to your schedules as well. Keep the nation of Israel in prayer if you can throughout this month. There are many things that are up in the air right now, specifically with the Iran nuclear deal that's still on the table. So as you are praying on behalf of the nation of Israel, lift up that particular prayer topic as it will be decided within this month or a month and a half. So thank you guys for joining us and hope you have a great night. We'll see you guys next week.
I got it.